Yo, what's up, Radar Force? It's Dragon Radar here with Joseph and Charlie, which I think he's like taking a piss right now. I'm not actually sure because he's not here. But
he just disappeared.
But we are leaving off where we left off. That made a lot of sense in my mind. I don't think it came out right. But
well, he just like he's screaming at me on Discord. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there.
His mic messed up. But there's Charlie. He's not taking a piss. He just technical difficulties. And I'm sorry for the last episode. Apparently, I had two mics recording at the same time, and it caused a huge echo. But it's all right. I think it's there's no going back. I can't record that over again. And yeah, I'm gonna beat this boss while y'all doing that.
Cool. I'll help. Well, that counts.
Yeah, I'm pretty much done. I'm just one punching everybody here.
By the way, I also got like another quest done while y'all were doing that.
Oh, nice one, Charlie.
What the heck? Squad working. Or whatever. Oh god.
Well, if you're getting quests, then it counts for us too.
Did y'all get the bull ration then?
I got the bull quest, the one with the bull soldier, buffalo soldier, and defeated buffalo.
Didn't we? Oh, I don't have those done. I need three more bull soldiers and four more defeated bull soldiers.
Same as Joseph for me.
I apparently already beaten them beforehand. I don't know how.
Yeah, it's probably when you were helping that dude in like.
Yeah. I got 5 of 10 out of Luo's collections. What about y'all?
What? Oh, collections. Let me see.
Yeah, those are like a drop rate. They're random drop rates, so it's going to take a little longer. So that's all I'm going to do is kill these gun trainees.
Gun trainees?
Yeah, how many you got on Luo's collection?
5 out of 10.
Okay, we're at the same page then. Okay. 6 out of 10 for me now.
I don't think I have
it. You don't have that one, Charlie? Let me share it then. Wherever it's at, I would tell you if I could find it. Where are you at? Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. I'm getting wrecked! I cannot find this quest.
Yeah, give me a second.
Here it is. Just getting wrecked right here. It's all right though. Do you have a few? We're talking about a bridge. We're gonna leave off where we left. Talking about abridged.
Leave off where we left off.
Leave off where we left. Yeah, no, it makes sense in my mind, but it doesn't sound right.
Okay.
All right. 0 out of 1 out of 10.
All right, I'm at 7 out of 10. So we're gonna have to kill some Charlie. But
I'm 5 out of 10.
So you were saying the videos got deleted. That, I mean, that's crazy. I have to look and do some more information on that, but dang, I haven't heard anything about it.
I forgot. I meant to mention that to you. I guess I didn't.
I mean, I like a bridge. It's hilarious.
It is.
But the thing about it is, I don't think, if you have never watched Dragon Ball Z before, all the way through it, you should not watch a bridge. And there's a lot of people that got interested in Dragon Ball Z from watching a bridge, and that throws your whole like theory of DBZ out the window. Like, you think it's supposed to be like this, you think that's how it's supposed to be, and then now people look down on Goku for being stupid. Krillin and Yamcha and all them people,
they have bad
looks on them. Now, if you watch Dragon Ball Z, okay, you know what the real show is like, so you understand the jokes more, and you can be more mature about how do you feel about the characters, and you can't just judge them off
that's
a comedy.
The thing. That's the thing, and like a bridge. There's a lot of jokes like that.
Yep.
You have to kind of already be a fan.
Yeah, that's true too. I like that too. That's also very true.
I appreciate those.
Yeah, same. I'm glad I can understand that joke.
Yep.
Yeah. I agree with that, but some points I just like, man. I like it, but it could warp someone's mind of how it should be.
People could like, yeah, and people probably argue like, I'm not gonna get. But, like, it's more like a subconscious thing. Like, you'll just, even if you don't think he should be, you'll probably want Goku to be, like, funnier or something. or the show itself to
but
be.
But haven't
like,
you noticed
more
how Goku is kind of starting to be more not dumb, but dumber than he was in Z because of a bridge, like in Super?
Yeah, maybe.
Like he seems more like he was always innocent in Dragon Ball, anyways. But now, like in Z, he wasn't always like that. In Dragon Ball Z, he wasn't really. He was still innocent, but he didn't sound dumb. But in Dragon Ball, he did at some point. That's but now in Super, he just went straight back to being, like innocent.
Cool brain.
Which I mean, you can't really complain. But I feel like a bridge has kind of taken over how people look at the show, which can be a bad thing. And I don't know.
Yeah, I can definitely see where you're coming from on this.
There's Charles.
But I love me some Abridged.
Me too. I watch it every time as soon as they release it, I'm watching it basically.
Really? I was wondering if you kept up with it, because I do.
Yes. I watched the Brawly one as soon as I watched it in my car when they released it. Not in my like I stopped and I watched.
Well, that one was freaking hilarious.
That was probably the best one they've released in a long time.
The funniest part, like, is the part that I was saying. Like, I love the, before he turns, into, like, the legendary Super Saiyan, where he's just super timid, and he's like, yeah. No, yeah. I love the part where he's like, Vegeta's like, what does he say to him? He's saying, like, something about him being, like, below him, and he's like, you're a foot and a half shorter than me.
Yeah, it's. I could act that part. You could really act that part, Joseph.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. But like, also, whenever he does turn like legendary Super Saiyan, though, he is like, oh, so cool.
Yeah, he just kept doing it, and he's just like in the biggest depressed mood.
He's like, why is this energy green? And he's like, because it's legendary.
Because it's like, legendary.
Oh, that's so cool.
He's like. Because it's legendary.
Oh, that's so cool.
So cool.
What is attacking me? Jeez.
You know how, like, I think you have a better DBZ abridged Vegeta voice than you do, like, the real Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I don't know.
I
can't do it when I try. I literally can't fight this guy. He's, like, on a mattress.
I bet I make really weird faces while I'm filming it. I forget that I'm like on a webcam right now. I realize I need to back it up a little bit. Right now I don't have a stand I can put it on, so I'm my face is kind of close to it. So I am sorry about that. But it'd be alright. When I play games, I lean forward a lot, and that's bad posture, and it hurts my back after a good hour or two. But I can't play a game. Ah, freak.
Which one? I need to find some defeated bull soldiers. Do you know where
they're near the front, I believe. I'm looking for grass right now. I just need one more piece of grass, and I can't find it.
Gotta get that grass.
Gotta get that weed.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Nah, I don't...
This.
We're anti-weed over here at Radar Force. Anti-drugs.
We're anti-herbalist.
Anti-herbalist.
Is that really a word?
No.
Herbalist.
But it is now.
Herbalist. I'm an obelisk. Obelisk. Tormentor.
I just thought that was like obelisk.
Yeah, no, right.
Slifer the Sky Dragon.
So, Charlie, remember when you were like all in the Yu-Gi-Oh?
Bruh, I still am.
Oh no, y'all called for help. Now I have to fight three.
Remember when we played Mario in Yu-Gi-Oh and now we haven't played him since? We should make a meme of it to Mario. Says he's burned out of DBO. Plays it all day.
For real though.
I would too if I had time. I'd probably play it more than I needed to, that's for sure.
Dude, this guy's
I'm done with all my quests. I'm gonna get some rewards. And then see if there's any chains.
I think we should all film a video of us having a Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament online.
Maybe.
The only problem with that is this is a Dragon Ball channel. I'm all down to do it. I guess it. I don't know. I mean, I guess it really wouldn't matter.
I can just be a little side thing, I guess.
Yes. Yeah. True.
Like a one-off video. One bad.
Like I would love to film my card game. I just need like you can't. I can't do it online. That's the problem.
Yeah. If people like us playing Yu-Gi-Oh, we can start.
I'm down for any video, but I don't know. It's kind of difficult. I don't know.
Dude, where'd this guy go? He just disappeared. And
hey, level 30 freaking 5. That's what's up.
Oh, dang. I'm level 35. Whoa.
Whoa.
Joseph's 31. I didn't even see him get that.
I'm about to get it.
Oh, I forgot what I need to do on my build.
Man, that was a chain course. Oof.
Whoa.
What the freak?
Hey, I can get KO can, man.
Can you?
Hold on, guys. I'm going to pull up my dual monitor here so I can see what my build requires next. I think I need to get KO can, and that's what I'm going to get next.
Joseph.
Don't tell me Firefox is updating. What the freak? Don't screw this recording up. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm going to put my grasses on.
I'm going to put your grasses on. Nothing will be wrong.
Nothing will be wrong.
Yeah. Berserk reference.
My build updated. This is fighter.
I still need 5 of the Willow's collection.
Oh, apparently I don't get KO Ken at all, so never mind. I skip KO Ken for sure. Okay, so I need to update. Oh, can I get that? No, I can't. I can't get that ear. Jeez, man. I can't get nothing. The only thing I can get now is that maxed out? Ooh, that's maxed out. Oh, I can get that at level 40 for the last one, I think. All right. There, I split my last points. That's right there. Okay.
Oh, man. You not knowing other animes, you really missed out. Because did you watch those, the short videos where it's Cell versus like all the other, like where he was versing Yugi and stuff.
On what channel is this?
Bridge.
I think I have. Just. I think I watched the Yu-Gi-Oh one, for sure. I don't know. It's been a while, if anything.
Oh, well, I don't know. If you didn't watch, there was one. Wait, are you flying?
Do y'all need me to teleport right here to get these quests?
Nah, whoa, what the heck? It's not that.
True.
But,
I got one chain link, apparently.
Hey.
Huh? Yahoo! What are you trying? Are you trying to say something, Troy? I'm trying to start something.
He's trying to start something.
I said, you are dead. Already.
Yeah, that's the one I was going to talk about. That's the funniest one. But you're
hey, have
already.
Have y'all finished off quest?
I'm trying to get this.
Well, I'll tell Joseph. Do I need to teleport you to this 1X way over here near Almond Tower? Because I'll do that.
Yeah.
Charlie, how close are you to being done so I can teleport you to Almond Tower?
Oh, the only thing I have is Lil's collection.
Crap! I have more circles over there now that.
I only got one chain link. Same for you, Joseph. Right?
What? No, I got like 4.
4 chain. Okay.
Maybe, I don't know. No, I have.
This must be where my chain links came in that messed Joe up on that one quest. Cause I still have one on the other side of the map near City Gateway.
Really? I have some circles up there where we were just killing stuff.
Yeah, I mean, I got 3 up there now.
Yeah, that's the only thing I have up there except for the X to go in.
Hey, do y'all have any quests inside of HQ? Cause when I opened there, I got a bunch of circles.
I did too.
All right, so that's gonna be next episode for sure. Maybe, hopefully we can get all the quests done besides those. Yeah, besides those, and then we can start inside the dungeon, which is going to be fun. I've actually been waiting for that for so long, because I've never actually done it straight through, and I never had fun doing it. It's my first time having fun actually going through that dungeon, because I hated it.
Who knows? It might be hate once again.
I don't know. We should be able to wreck it, especially at level 34, 35, and 31s and stuff. We should be able to wreck it. I actually beat the boss solo on this account, so I know it's not going to be that hard.
Wow.
I just was helping somebody out, and I said, "Hart, I'm just going to go to the end," and I just wrecked him. So I didn't have patience.
Uh-oh.
All right. Oh, I forgot to teleport you, Joseph. My bad.
Well, I didn't accept a quest over here.
There's no chain link from that one anyway, so you can just leave the reward. I'm going to go do this quest over here, Joseph. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's the bear instructor.
Why didn't you teleport me over there? What the heck?
I forgot. I was talking. I just forgot. But there's no chain link, so... not really worth it. You only get like 3,000 XP.
What?
You can get it off film. But I'll kill these bears for you.
I just accepted a quest and it,
look at him, make it.
I think I missed. And, it has a bunch of circles over here now.
Go ahead and do it. Oh, Joseph, you get these bear instructors counted?
I think it's the grass. I think I didn't get that one. I just got it.
Charlie, did you accept this bear instructor quest that I'm killing? Hey, Charlie's 31. What's up?
Hey.
Joseph, are these bear instructors counting for you?
Bear instructors.
Yeah, you got one chain link, right?
I got 1 out of 10.
Okay, you got 1 out of 10. I got 2 out of 10. About to be 3, I think. Charlie, are you getting these as well?
Nah. I get me this long grass, yo. Oh, that's 2 out of 10.
Dang, why did that not count for you? Whoa, that was weird. Oh, that one didn't count for me, but that might have counted for you.
3 out of 10. Yeah. And 1 out of 12.
What you get? Oh, wow, you just now getting the grass?
Yeah. Where all is it? I can't.
Oh, they're everywhere, to be honest.
Really?
Ah, I missed my wolf fang! Hey, Joseph, speaking of this, what should our very first podcast, what type deal gonna, what should our discussion be about? Should it be about, like, English dub, like, what we think, how we think Super's gonna end? That'd be a good one.
Oh, that's interesting. I really don't know.
I mean, there's a bunch of obvious ones to do first, but the problem is, like, what do we do after we do the obvious ones?
Exactly.
And Charlie, if you want to join in on that too, you can, but I just at least have Joseph. And I assume Mario would want to join in on those as well sometime.
Yeah.
Say what, Charlie?
We
know what he's going to say about the dub.
Oh, yeah.
We don't have to ask him.
Yeah, he won't be in that episode.
He won't be in. He's not invited.
No, I guess we do need him because, you know, people with the controversy, yeah. You want people to have both ways, kind of.
Yeah. That'd be a whole lot more interesting, to be honest.
I mean, you just don't. I mean, I can rant. I can rant all day.
I mean, I can too. It's more fun when you have someone to defy your rant, though.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. We need Mario in all of these.
We need that very opposite of ours opinion.
Yep. He is blunt.
That far left.
I'm killing a buttload of these. Right. None of them are counting.
Yeah, I know. I'm not.
I won't.
But it's different. It's different because he doesn't. His natural language isn't.
I know.
English. So I mean, can. I do understand his point.
That's also a different perspective that we can get from him.
Four.
Holy crap! I'm getting bombarded.
Bombarded.
Right, I'm running away. I don't want to fight 5 bulls.
Every time that vibrates, I feel like that's my phone, and I know it's not.
Oh, it's mine.
Because it's coming through speakers. I'm like, that has to be coming through speakers. I've been hearing it, but I was like, nah. No, I check every time. Oh, man, I bet I've been making the weirdest faces in the webcam. I forget that I have a webcam. And I'm sitting there licking my lips, like concentration.
You need to, like, look at the webcam while you're talking. Man.
I can't because it's on my dual monitor, and my dual monitor is, like, 90 degrees from me.
Perfect.
Not yeah, I don't have no room. I need to, like, stack it.
But, what was I gonna say? I think we should, have a poll, hopefully, for that.
On Discord or YouTube?
I don't know.
Wait, hopefully a poll on what? A poll on what?
What should we talk about?
Oh, true. Yeah, true. I say Discord to get more results.
Exactly.
But now I do like reaching other people that aren't on our Discord, though, for sure.
Well, they should be on our Discord.
True.
We're gonna kill them all in their sleep.
Oh, God.
Charlie getting dark.
Charlie, I'm gonna have to kick you out of the guild. You can't kill subscribers.
I know we all want to, but that's the law.
It's the law.
Just their death.
Please count for my last one. Yeah, mine counted. Hopefully this is the last chain link. What, Joseph?
I need one more of those.
You need one more? What about you, Joseph? Bear instructors.
Bear instructors. I got all of them.
Oh, got it.
Alright, we're done with that. This should be the last one for this area, and then we can hit the dungeon, I'm hoping.
kit.
And if y'all have any quests that aren't finished, y'all just finish them after the episode. So then we can start fresh on the dungeon. And we're about to hit 20 minutes right now, so pretty perfect timing. I try to make these things 30 minutes long instead of 20 now, because, you know, 20 minutes
in the middle
ain't nothing. Did you just... Whoa, what's the stress going on here?
No, I almost had the freaking, like...
Yeah, doesn't that piss you off? Like, you're literally on it, and then it doesn't count, and then you get attacked.
No, I was like, it was in the green. Like, it was all the way past halfway.
Oh, and this reminds me, for everyone watching this that saw that I was going to stream tonight, or not tonight, it'd be 2 days ago. When you're watching this, it would have been 2 days ago. But I was going to stream the unboxing of Kai, and the USPS, United States Postal Service, screwed my, I guess Amazon kind of screwed it up too. But they screwed up my delivery, and we got a chain link here. And it's supposed to come on a release date, and it's coming the day after release date. So,
oh my god,
the stream will be tomorrow, which you have already seen by watching this, but this explains it. This explains why, if you don't know why, as of right now. But yes, I'm going to... we got one more chain for that, but it's just a walk-along right now. And hopefully, that walk-along will take us inside the dungeon, so we don't have to do it for this episode. I remember more quests inside the dungeon than just these. I bet all the ones that we finish are going to make us come outside, get rewards, and go right back in.
Probably. I really think that.
I really do, too. Okay, we got another chain link. And he's making us kill stuff out here. It's a boss, though. But I can't kill it till y'all get it, though. I'll kill this boss, and then we'll end it. Well, y'all got actually, y'all got the quest that I just completed with the bear instructor, right? If y'all get the reward from that, I can kill the boss right fast.
Yeah.
Wait a sec. Where's it at? Oh, it's all the way down there, though.
That ain't that far.
Yeah, it is. I'm all the way over here.
Once you accept that, he's going to take you back up there near the teleporter, and you got to accept another quest, and he's going to give you this boss quest. And then hopefully there's no more chains after that.
Whew. And then we can end up.
Oh, yeah. I need to mark while I'm doing that. I need to mark that I finished this video today. I finished the BOG versus Super comparison today. I got a little behind. I've been, like, since they fixed Pokos, I've been addicted to DBO. And it was spring break, so I said, screw it, it's spring break, I get to play the game.
Of course you did. But you didn't watch One Piece!
No, but I watched Two Pieces.
Two Pieces of My Mind.
I pulled a corny joke.
That's what you get.
Joseph, are you not going to accept that quest?
Still talk to Mr. Murph.
You can wait.
I'm waiting, man.
I gotta get this long grass. This is urgent matter.
Dude, just go accept. You can do that quest after the film.
Guys,
fine. You're such.
To a corn forest.
No one needs to watch you pick up grass.
Oh, you know they like.
Oh yeah. Ah, freak.
We've been going through Corn Forest pretty fast. We're almost done with it.
Hey, y'all are actually not that far behind me now. Oh, that reminds me. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, that totally reminds me. Hold on. At level 35, level 35, you get to open the Popo Box, and I accidentally messed my build up a little bit. Oh, crap, my Popo Box. Where's it at? Don't tell me my Popo Box glitched on me.
How'd you mess up your build?
I accidentally... Oh my god, my Popo Box is gone!
I thought you said,
What thing?
I have my final level of regular healing.
No!
But, how do you lose your Popo Box?
I don't know.
It's hidden behind an object, man. That's all I know, and I don't know which object it's hidden behind.
Oh my god.
Hey. The life points this recovers is 3,300, so it's pretty good.
But
oh my god, my Popo Box is gone.
Shut up, Charlie.
Have
you got your reward for this quest down here already?
Which one?
The one I'm at right now.
Maybe.
Dang. The one Cole wants us to get done.
Oh my god, I'm blind. It's right there the whole time.
Whatever.
You gotta you gotta do that in that quest, then you gotta fly back up here, accept another quest, and that one gives you the boss.
What? Why'd I go down here then?
To finish that one quest you have so you get the next quest.
How do you not get the quest and still be the wrong person?
It takes you, it gets a chain link and takes you to the next
one. Never mind, I see what you mean now.
You're dumb.
Well, I didn't understand it at I thought you were saying I come and finish that quest and then I go up here and some separate guy gives me another quest that right. I can go down
tell
there
me when Joseph
and,
just go for it. Like call.
Tell me when Joseph.
That's double team
and now
let's go Charlie.
Wait a sec, don't accept. I meant now.
Oh, I'm already wrecking it.
Well, it counted. Heck yeah, I'm already here.
Let's go, Charles. Somebody has a chain it. Link. Is that a chain?
Nope, it's done.
Yeah, finally. Boy, okay.
I am all stacked right. With palm trees.
That should be quest ender then.
I got so many palm trees, you don't even understand.
Oh yeah, you've been getting palm trees.
No one uses them.
I don't know what they're for. I honestly don't know.
I think it's just fun to have little palm trees.
Okay, you gonna plant them somewhere?
Yeah, it's gonna be a. You know,
I get the palm trees too, to be honest, Joseph. All right. Hey, Joseph, we're gonna do the ender right here. Come on. All
right. I'm saving up for my summer home.
Summer home.
Yeah, down at the beach, I'm gonna plant them.
Oh man. Hey, Charlie and Joseph in the duel right now.
Oh God. I don't know. I can try.
What about this?
You are evenly leveled.
Charlie's about to destroy me, though.
Charlie at 62,000. Joseph at 38,000.
Wait, I'm getting more powerful. Shut up. And I have... Whoa, all my buffs are gone. What the heck?
Colt, this is me without buffs.
Without buffs, 64. Joseph's at 40,000. Here, Joseph, I got you, man. Let me buff you up a little bit for a minute. Oh wait, I don't think I can buff you up. Nope, I can't buff you up. I wish I could give you my debuff though.
That's all I got. My debuff ran out.
Just make sure you can't let him heal, dude. That's the only thing.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to set up right now.
I'm trying to set up right now. Y'all each get one heal from like a candy or not a candy, a peel.
Ooh. No, I don't wanna do that. That's too much.
Well, do y'all have any auto healing things? Auto heal buffs?
I don't know.
If y'all have one of those, then you're gonna have to do it.
No, I don't.
Alright, then I don't think Joseph does either.
No, I don't. Alright.
Yeah, something real quick.
Let's see what you got, boys. This Majin right in the middle of you. Luo. Hey, that's Luo.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright,
Try. I'm ready whenever.
Okay.
Alright, now I'm ready whenever.
Leave your comments below who you think's gonna win.
Yep, right now. Alright,
duel me.
You duel me.
Fine, loser.
Apparently you're too far away.
I hate that, man. It's not how it was in Taiwan.
God, still.
Come on.
Ooh. Oh, I think he missed that hit. Not looking good for Joseph.
I have him knocked out. What do you mean?
You better finish him fast, because once he heals, it's over for you. Oh, good knockdown. No, he healed.
God, you are the worst.
How'd he heal?
I have one more.
Joseph's about to start losing his title.
Yeah, I'm about to start, like, getting destroyed. I know it.
Heal!
Come on, Joseph, you got it.
No, he keeps healing, though.
Save your stuns.
No, he.
I don't have any more.
You better get a knockdown on him. You better get a knockdown on him now.
I don't have any more, like.
You got him! Knockdown! He's about to die, Joseph! No! Oh God! Oh no!
Wait, I'm glitched. What the heck?
Come on, you got him. You got him, Joseph. Get a knockdown on him! Get a knockdown on him! Get a knockdown on him! Don't die, Jeff! No! No, it's over for him.
Crap. That was pretty close.
That was a valiant duel, though. That was a valiant
probably
duel.
Probably kept healing like a freaking moron.
What do you mean? That's what I do.
Should I go against Charlie?
How did I get so many?
Alright, shoot. I'm going to go against Charlie. And we're going to end this. Should I go all debuffs on him? All debuffs?
Maybe.
Bro, I don't even have my buffs. My buffs are still, like, retarded.
What? How am I still doing attack? I can't attack you.
Alright, no debuffs. You can buff up, though, Charlie, but no debuffs. I don't feel like wasting them.
Yeah, I don't even have any, so. Mine are all, like, dumb.
Who's okay? Let's roll a dice to see who has to send the duel. Whoever gets the highest doesn't have to send the duel. You ready?
Wait. Let me get it up. Okay, I'm ready.
Go. Oh yeah, it's looking good for me.
78.
Yeah.
Jesus.
You have to send the duel. You have to.
I got
send
like
it.
Right before so.
Right, it's the lowest number, right?
Huh?
That's the lowest number, right?
Alright, let's get...
What kind of
die
has 99 sides?
Wait, I want to know, why do I have a glowing one over my head?
Oh, because I targeted
you. What? That isn't what that means. What the heck?
No, it's because I put it on you. I put it on Joseph. Watch this. Stop moving.
Oh, I was wondering where that came from, too. I saw that during the fight, and it distracted me.
I need to target
fault.
Charlie.
It's your fault I lost.
He's my number one target.
It's totally your fault I lost.
Charlie, you gotta send the duel, man.
No, I had to buff up. So.
Oh.
Yeah. You buff. So.
Dude, how long is this video?
It is 31 minutes right now. I'm waiting for Charlie to send this thing, and then we're gonna
What's
end
it. What's in this?
Oh no, I missed that up!
He totally missed! Oh, looks like Charlie's destroying me. Yep. Well.
Can't lock on you.
Well. Okay, Charlie just healed, but he was getting destroyed for a second.
Oh, no.
Oh god, he died!
You lost!
Woo!
Oh my god, that was so much faster than
Oh my god, that was scary. I messed up at a few key points right there. Luckily, my Wolfang Fist got maxed out right there and, like, luckily took 3k of his life points away.
Dude, do you charge up your attacks?
I tried to, and then I was trying to charge up my Wolfang Fist and it didn't go through. So luckily my normal Wolfang Fist got, like, its maximum damage it could do that one attack, or else I would have lost. Or not lost, he would have healed.
Yeah.
I don't know who the one after that.
I don't know. I was wondering if you kept all of your RP for knockdowns and stuff.
Actually, I don't have any knockdowns.
Liar. You told me that you put everything on the freaking bar and that includes some things with knockdown.
I don't have any knockdowns.
You physically cannot.
No, I don't have my fighter. I think my fighter's gonna have knockdowns. My fighter class, not this class is based on straight strength and stuns. I don't have no knockdowns.
I think we should probably end the episode.
Yeah, no, I'm about to end it now. I just had to revenge my friend Joseph.
Yes.
All right.
Then,
if you enjoyed this episode, please like the video.
Please
subscribe, and. Stay tuned for more. Let me take these things off of y'all, because...
Not too far.
Because it's distracting.
But, if you enjoyed it, subscribe for more. Like, comment, and hit the bell to be notified for every video. And Charlie is running around like crazy. But, this is episode 43? 44? I don't know. We are continuing this long journey on this thing. Yeah, definitely. What? Yeah, join our Discord because I'm pretty much always there. If I don't respond, I'll be there in 20 minutes, 30 minutes, probably. But yeah, that's it. So, see ya.
I'm the tallest.